Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Hey, are you ready to learn how to put wow factor into Frankie Ford's classic hit, Sea Cruise? Oh my gosh, this is a lot of fun. You're going to like playing this one. Get your pick, get your guitar, and meet me in the studio.
In my shoes, it ain't no use sitting here singing the blues. So be my guest, you got nothing to lose. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby. Now won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? I feel like jumping, baby, won't you join me, please? Like begging, but now I'm on bended knee. I gotta keep a rockin', got a gun on the rack. I got a boogie woogie like a knife in the back. So be my guest, I got nothing to lose. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby. Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby. Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Gotta keep moving, baby, I ain't lying. My heart is beating rhythm and it's right on the line. So be my guest, you got nothing to lose. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? I feel like jumping, baby, I don't join me. Begging, but now I'm on bended knee. Ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee, ooh-wee, baby, won't you let me take you on a sea
Hey, that's fun. Okay, let me show you the chords that we're going to be playing. They're simple chords. You've got a C chord. And I'll put the chord diagrams up there for you. A C chord. Now, I like to play this one with my ring finger picking up that G bass on that C. So it's really a C with a G bass on it, but just if you're a beginner, you can play a regular C. But this way you can add that wow factor, because you're going to be playing it, and then your finger's right there to do it. So if you can do that C with that G bass, that's going to let you get that wow factor in it. You've got an F chord. Now, if you want to put the wow factor into it, you're going to have to play a bar F, okay? If you're a beginner and you're going to leave that wow factor out, you can get by with your regular F, but you really want that, you really need to practice that bar chord on this song. The only other chord there is a G chord. And that's it. And I've got all the diagrams up there for you. Now let me show you how to do that picking on it. Okay, so let me show you how to do this little lead riff in there. What he's doing to start off, I do a little slide like that to get down. But here's the notes that you want to get. And all those notes are, I'm going to put them on that little tab for you there. You got that. So you got your third fret on the fifth. Open five. Bum, 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 bum. And that's a third fret on the sixth string. And then it goes open five, three on six, three on five twice. Now, if you're a beginner and all you can do is the chords, you just want to play a C chord. Now, if you're a beginner, I want to show you a little trick. Take your fingers and keep taking them off of that fretboard. Don't just hold them down there. If you'll remove those fingers, you'll get this kind of a sound. As opposed to this. And you can also start putting that wow factor in there to get that little sound. Okay, now, if you're putting in the riff factor, the wow factor, you want to try and pick those notes up while you're strumming the chords. So don't worry about hitting these high notes on here. You want to be playing basically down on the first four strings like that, okay? Because you want to get those notes in there. So here, let's try and play the chords and try and pick those notes out. Now, that's why I told you to play that C chord with that G bass, that ring finger, down on that third fret on the sixth, because it already puts it in place to hit that riff. Now notice my picking, it's very or my strumming, it's very smooth. I'm not doing anything with my strumming hand to change that riff pattern. It's all in the fingering, okay? Like. If you can learn, what you want to learn is to always keep a nice smooth strum pattern. You have that accent strumming in there, but keep it smooth. Now look, notice my hand, all I'm doing is coming up and down. What I'm really doing is I'm doing those notes. Da 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 da. Okay, then he goes to the F chord and he does this little riff.